Becoming fluent in any language requires three simple steps: sentence making, listening practice, and speaking practice. This audio lecture will give you a step-by-step practical solution of speaking English fluently with confidence, as this is a requested video. And you can apply these steps to learn any language. The first step, as we have already talked about, is sentence making. Now, how do we start out with sentence making and what do we need to do in the beginning? Let's say you're new to English, you know nothing about making correct sentences. But the best thing is that we all have resources. The resource that you're using for listening to this audio lecture will help you in bringing out the sentences for you. Meaning, using the same smartphone to listen to this audio lecture, you can go to Google, YouTube, or any other place over the internet to just find out or search some articles. There are lots and lots of articles available on the internet. Just open any of the articles in English and just pick 3 to 4 sentences from those articles. In the beginning, it's better to go with simple sentences. Do not go with very complex sentences which are difficult to understand. Go with some simple sentences which are acceptable for you at the beginning. Okay, so please note them down in your copy or in your notepad, wherever you want to note them down. And for every sentence that you note down, please try to make your own sentence. This is the way to, you know, practice sentence making and to practice correct sentence making. Because if you try to do it on your own, you do not know whether the sentences you are making will be correct or not. But if you follow the correct sentences by noting down sentences from articles and blogs, you know, okay, this is the format. Now I need to follow the same format and create my own sentences. This way you are doing the correct practice. Okay, so for example, you note down a sentence from the article: this is my new car. Okay, for that sentence you try to make your own sentence, like this is my new house, or this is my new plan, or that is my new room. Okay, so this way you are encouraging yourself to create and practice correct sentences in English. And sentence making has tons of benefits. You will learn a lot about words, grammar, and sentence formation, which are absolutely important in expressing yourself while speaking in English. Now let's say you're learning any other language. Then your first step will be to learn the alphabets properly and then move on to sentence making. So you can note down at least 4 to 5 sentences every day, and for every sentence that you note down, try to create 3 to 4 sentences on your own for every sentence. I hope you get my point. The second important step is listening practice. Now, unless you listen to the English conversations, you might be facing difficulty while speaking. Listening helps you understand the different ways of expressing yourself. So, what can you do in simple steps? You can go to YouTube, watch any video of your choice in English. It can be a short video, it can be a long video, whatever you are comfortable with, and watch the video, watch the entire video. That's the thing. Now, you do not need to force yourself to try to understand every single word. Don't do that. Just enjoy the video. Just try to connect with the video. Just like the way you connect with your favorite movie or your favorite show or talk show. Okay? Just connect with that video. Just be one with it. Enjoy, interact. But do not try to force yourself in any way. Have fun with the process. So at least listen to one audio in English, means one podcast in English, or watch one video in English. By the way, Our contents can also help you improve your English by just listening to or watching one audio lecture every day. The third step is one of the most important steps. Now, this is what I call output. Speaking practice. It comes last. It is important, but it comes last. Why? First, we need to input. We need to put in the essential things, which are sentence making and listening. If the input is correct, if the input is strong, then the output will also be strong. But if there is no input, how can you expect the output to come out? Right? So please practice sentence making and listening practice regularly. And then go for speaking practice. Let's say you dedicate 5 minutes on sentence making. 5 to 10 or 15 minutes on sentence making. And then 5 to 10 minutes on listening practice. The rest of the minutes, like 10 to 15 minutes, must be spent on speaking practice. Whenever you have some free time, whenever you feel you will not get disturbed by anybody or anything, you just begin expressing your emotions about anything. Don't worry about any topic, any errors, any grammatical errors. Just express yourself. Now you may say, but I get stuck. It's okay. You will feel stuck in the beginning, and it usually happens to us as beginners. So the moment you start expressing yourself without feeling whether I can do it or not, without doubting yourself, if you can express yourself, this one habit can take you to the next level of communication. Believe me, this boosts our confidence. Because you are improving your sentence making and you are also listening to English videos and listening to English audios, they will definitely shape your idea of communication. They will help you form and frame sentences in your mind automatically. And surely you will see result and improvement within a few weeks. If you can be regular and if you can dedicate your time, then you will definitely see results. You will see some sort of results within a few weeks. And if you continue, you will get better in English. So 5 to 10 minutes dedicated on expressing your emotions without worrying about anything or doubting anything is the key to improve your speaking. And the fourth important step is being you. And this is the confidence booster that I'm talking about. Sometimes we see other speakers and we feel, oh, I cannot speak like him or her. But that's not the way you become you, right? You need to trust yourself. You need to accept and feel complete within yourself, right? And as you're working on yourself, expect your results to come too. So don't worry. You will definitely see improvement. The bonus tip here is to trust the process. Understand that it will take some time, but you will surely get results. Your results will depend upon your practice. The better your net practice gets, the higher your chances of hitting sixes in the tournament. I hope you get my point. So continue with the practices, follow the steps that I have already told you, and you can learn any language, including English, within a few months. Or if you can continue further, you will see much more improvement than you can ever expect. Thank you so much, guys. I hope you found my content to be helpful. I make more self-improvement contents. If you want to be a part of my channel, you can subscribe to my channel. And if you find this video to be helpful, I have more contents waiting for you in the description box. See you on the other side. Thank you.